Well, it's the most ambitious financial overhaul since the Great Depression, meant to modernize the banking oversight in this country and consolidating some power in the Federal Reserve.
It'll take years to enact, and it doesn't address the homeowners today who are struggling to hang on to their homes.
From the Treasury Secretary, a 218-page blueprint to modernize financial market regulation.
Government has a responsibility to make sure our financial system is regulated effectively. And in this area, we can do a better job.
A better job, he says, by streamlining an alphabet soup of financial regulators, merging the Securities and Exchange Commission with the Commodity Futures Trading Commission, folding the Office of Thrift Supervision into the Office of the Comptroller of the Currency, and creating a new federal commission to oversee mortgages. Paulson's blueprint is careful not to advocate more regulation, instead updating a creaky system.
I am not suggesting that more regulation is the answer, or even that more effective regulation can prevent the periods of financial market stress that seem to occur every 5 to 10 years.
Exactly why critics say the plan does not go far enough. The biggest complaint, it would give the Fed oversight of, but not necessarily new power over, investment banks like Bear Stearns, rescued by the Fed with taxpayer money.
The investment banks are still basically off the hook. It's clearly not intended to be more regulation. If anything, as I say, in some ways it could be seen as less regulation.
And it certainly does not address the crisis at hand today.
It's an exaggeration, but to some extent we've had the financial equivalent of Hurricane Katrina here, and the right priority isn't talking about the organization of regulation at this moment.
The proposal must be approved by Congress and could take years to become law.
A lot of criticism that it won't help people right now, but it was never designed to do that. It started about a year ago as an attempt led by Washington and by the financial industry to try to improve U.S. competitiveness with the rest of the world. But one critic told me this looks like it's reform written by the bankers, Allie.
Yeah, well, and it does come out at a time when most Americans are hoping that the message coming from the federal government is, could you do something that's going to help me now to help?